That's what I've always heard, like, is our reference to Zero to Dead, right? And he's talking about a Zero to Dead combo.
Zero to Dead combo and Zero to Dead are two different
things. Okay, that makes sense then. See, I don't know these things.
What?
There are still things that many things that I need to know.
8:52.
Yeah, I'm just turning here. I'll be back for this game. So is mine.
I don't know why she keeps coming over at night. What I'm not understanding.
I'm pretty sure it's because, like, she comes over when she has work in the morning because he gets up at the same time that she has to leave. So she can be late. Until it says cool, and the temperature should pop up at 67 degrees.
To the people that he's gone up against.
He's gone up against?
I don't know about that.
Then let me prove it.
Samson, that dark pit ready?
I'm just having my mind destroyed because I'm seeing some of the shit people post on the Yahoo answers. Like, what?
Yeah.
How can I test if I saw it? Yay.
With the answer.
Oh, no, there's no answer, it's just more than this question. I'm worried my son might be gay. I want to get him checked. Is it possible to get a hormone check, a vocal
cord check, and a doctor indicated he's gay or not?
I caught my son having sex with a guy,
and
I think he might be gay.
Is
there a definitive way I can tell?
He's having sex with a guy.
No, that doesn't make him gay.
What? Is that a legitimate thing?
How many calories are in a booger?
No.
That one I feel like is some dumbass kid poster.
How can I
give
my child Naruto,
quote unquote,
whiskers?
Oh no!
Paint?
Sure, if I'm the real mom,
my kid. Wait, what? See, I was gonna say DNA test, but then I realized you said mom.
Is Ebola a country?
Damn it.
Yes. Go to it.
Going to Africa, hope I don't get AIDS.
Just kidding. I won. Wow. I met a girl who was diabetes today, but she didn't tell me that I
have to go get myself checked out. I don't know what
to do. Dumb as fuck.
Am I the only person who thinks
I hear they're twins.
I'm sick of the U.S. girlfriend. I'm moving to California. Fuck the U.S.
Really?
Selfie with the Statue of Liberty. If the extra power.
How do you fuck that one up?
And they were made by the same person. Or designed by the same person.
What?
Damn.
That is not an ice cream scooper.
My friends. I don't. What?
Fact: if Earth was 10 feet closer to the sun, we would all burn up. And if it was 10 feet further, we would freeze to death. God is amazing. To anyone wondering, that's not true. Earth's orbit is elliptical. Blah 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 blah. And then the original poster comes back and is like, okay, that's cool. We're all good. Don't ever comment on my status telling me that I'm wrong ever again. Which I didn't ask, but I answered.
I didn't know if you did. You would have done me.
People are terrible as fuck. You know. Some of them are, the sun isn't on fire.
Hey. Hey.
There's no escape from that.
I know I fucked up. At least I can admit I fucked up.
I mean, but it only took an hour that you fucked up.
You know, I fucked up so bad I didn't want to admit it.
We
I wanted to try to
that
win.
For hours.
Because I knew I fucked up.
Ghost Fairy.
You lost that one too.
Nah, Ghost Fairy's not a thing.
Actually, it is.
Actually, it is.
I know it is.
In fact, if I remember correctly, when I saw it, I took a picture of it and sent it to you.
Yeah, Pikachu.
Actually, it's Mimikyu.
Yeah, it's a dead Pikachu.
It's not.
It just dresses up like Pikachu.
Yeah, it skins on its clothes.
It doesn't.
Would it like to skin him?
Oh god. Ow.
What?
Wow, okay. They're making it so our children can't go to school if we don't inject them with autism. No, God will protect my children. I don't need some government paid doctor telling me how to raise my kids.
Wait, autism syrup?
And yeah, they're talking vaccinations. Make sure you're fucking kidding.
Can you make a male babysitter pay child support?
What?
I feel like you're just a jackass. I mean, apparently you can make a sperm donor pay child support.
Is that dark pit ready?
Yeah, I'm done being brain fucked by all this.
You mind syncing me up?
Can you press the red button?
Where? Red button, Gronk!
Where?
It's on the front.
Of the Wii itself. The red button.
Wrong button!
Do I have to keep on
it? No, just push it.
The thing with the things?
Don't break my chair.
Good luck, 2 out of 3.
Like that. That's not gonna save you from dying. So, is murder a good substitute?
Without using any form of words that involve murdering me, I didn't know the words hurt you. Okay, so you wait and watch him murder me?
I can help you.
Oh, fuck. Did not see how far down there was. I know.
But I can use range against
you.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no. I've actually accepted that it's a valid technique or strategy. Don't get me wrong. It's annoying as fuck.
Oh, completely. I agree.
But...
So is that game one?
Yeah. Just game. 3, 2, 1, go!
No, I'm serious. I'm sending a message.
It was just two mistakes in all of it.
Alright.
Alright,
I got that out.
Alright, bud.
Love you, Brandon.
Love you too, buddy. I'll see you in the morning.
Yes. I love you, Miko, even though you want to chop me. See you guys when I get home.
Yeah, have a good one.